over in Melbourne, Australia. Belgian super middleweight champion. So yeah, it's pretty excited.
These Australians don't want to take him on now, so he's on Dean Lonergan's program. We had a South African, we had a Russian, and we had another Russian. That pulled out. Now we've got a guy from Belgium. So we've had a bit of a mucking around with the training because we're fighting four different guys. But anyway, he's got this fight on 29th, and it's going to open the gate to bigger fights.
I know that he's a come-forward fighter, comes to fight, and I know he's been around the world a bit. He's 14-5, decent record, and yeah, so we'll be ready for him, yeah.
He's a little bit unknown. We haven't got a lot of footage on him, but what we have got on him, I'm confident that Mossy's been able to look after him. Send him back to Belgium.
He's been challenging, trying to stay active and trying to look for the look for fights. But hopefully this year is a different year for us. Yeah. So hopefully next 2 weeks will be the start of Mose coming back. Yeah. So yeah.
This is a big opening for him because Dean Lonergan's building a big following in Australia. He's one of the big promoters over there now. And Dean's keen to put him on further fights. So, yeah, we've just got to wait and see how we go.
I really want to get at least 5 to 6 fights this year and hopefully get some more regional titles and hopefully break into the top 15 and a major bout, so yeah.